push him all the way down. If you gotta use this knife.
How hot.
Duncan. Duncan.
30 seconds. I wonder if he's gonna bog down the machine.
Oh, there you probably have to hold him up.
That's awesome.
So yeah, just hand pluck him. See, that's where I like to dip him again in water and clean him up a little bit. So, we got any more buckets? Yes, we do. I'm gonna get one more bucket.
All right.
That's awesome. It works.
I got feathers everywhere.
So, what do you think? A little shield right here?
Yeah. Slightly. Look at me. I'm like,
oh, we knew this was
good. I got a face full of feathers.
I didn't know. I didn't know.
That's hurts.
But, if that's all we gotta do is put a little shield on her, shit. It works great. I don't understand why we couldn't make that thing work for all the time. I don't even know if I need to make a freaking another one. If I did water.
I think the water might be too hot.
Why?
Because some of his skin's falling off. Like, they said when the feet come off, that's perfect.
First time I've ever done this.
I think we need to.
You did a good job of getting out of my shell and killing birds, man.
I need a pair of pliers just for this, too.
Huh?
A pair of pliers to do like the tail feathers. Alright, I think we rinse them off.
Yeah, we need a hose. spring. I'm about to go buy one. You know that?
Yeah.
You think I should?
Probably.
Just keep it inside, you know?
Keep it with the specialty bucket.
I don't know. We had a...
You're
so fucking awesome. Yes, I'm happy.
I'm looking for the knuckle. Do I go this way?
Watch, watch. Come
on. They said it was two ridges.
Most people use a pair of loppers, believe it or not.
Alright, so I need to make...
That knife's not sharp enough. We'll clean this one up. Like sharp enough?
Finger, no. Down. Oh, I gotta take off his head.
What? Is he moving?
No, making noise.
Do what?
They said you could just pull the head off.
Nope. You gotta cut it off. Here's your esophagus.
You're supposed to get down and it's nothing like the video. Take anatomy class in school.
What?
I did not take the anatomy class in school.
Is that about a boo to boo?
I'm looking for the thingy that they crush their food with.
Well,
you know what I'm talking about?
Where's the feather? Feather's gonna get the dumpster. You got 30 fucking barrels just to get shit. Quit playing with that! Yeah, you're caught. Sucker trucker. You little sucker, trucker.
All right, I got both of those.
Bring some bags out.
I don't see it. All right. Okay, cut the slit above the vent.
What?
That is really big of a slit. Ah, I broke it.
Broke what? What'd you break?
Huh? The bladder thingy.
That's the bladder thingy. It's all right, get the fucker out of here. Cut it out. Not like the video. Nothing's like the video. I know, but this is real life. Where I'm learning how to do this shit. You're fine, you're fine. Start having some confidence about yourself. Stop second guessing. You got this, it ain't that big of a deal. You're fine, things are good.
Is that its poop?
Yes. That would be some poop.
That's gross.
You're supposed to be able to rip it open.
It doesn't even have a head. It's making noise.
Mommy's mean.
Alright.
You're safe.
I don't know how to get my hand in there.
You gotta use your fingertips sometimes.
You're fine. Don't worry about me. I'm gonna move around.
That's where I'm supposed to cut it.
What? Did you get it?
I cut it too far down.
Too far down.
Alright, so. Stick my hand in, curve, turn. Oh shit.
What? See why you too stupid?
That little black thing I do not want to break.
Here's your liver.
Oh!
Watch out, Colt. Mommy's trying to beat you up with a chicken gut.
Slimier than I thought. Okay, so. Gallbladder. Liver, you can take those apart. That you can eat. Intestines, gallbladder, heart. All right, there's lungs in here somewhere.
Oh, you dropped the heart on the ground.
We're not gonna actually eat them.
I'm just trying to stay out of the way.
I can't get the windpipe. I'm gonna have to take the whole mess off. Alright, I might have extra pieces. Will you turn on the hose so I can rinse them out?
Yeah.
There's the other one.
Shit, eh? Yeah. fine here. Just take off. Just a few, real fine. I'm filming my mom butchering chickens.
His lungs are still in there.
His what?
Lungs.
Yeah, well, you're good. You YouTube it, baby. It works. Mommy, did you do it? Ain't you?